Spooner's just using that little delay, looking to create seams. Puck bounces out. Jimmy Hayes gets enough of that to beat Luongo. That was inside the post in the air. And somehow Luongo able to snare it with the glove. I mean, that's close to being across the line, too. What a save.
Holds, looks in front, deflection, Jimmy Hayes, and Luongo grabbed that out of the air.